Fill in the boxes using properties of addition. 76 plus dash is equal to 76. 84 plus 0 is equal to dash. Let's solve the first problem. 76 plus dash is equal to 76. Let's recall that when 0 is added to a number, the sum is the number itself. Hence, fill 0 in the box. Let's solve the next problem. 84 plus 0 is equal to dash. Let's recall that when 0 is added to a number, the sum is the number itself. Hence, fill 84 in the box.